folks. Tim the Train Guy. Back out again. We are in Kissimmee this week. Haven't been here since actually the hurricane hit, Hurricane Ian, for specifics. Haven't been out there since that happened. That was very spooky. The last time I was out here, then the hurricane hit, and this whole area was pretty much, there was track washouts and a whole bunch of stuff happened. But, I'm back. So, I'm gonna catch some more Amtrak and Sunrail. Haven't seen Sunrail in a while. So I'm back out here. And we caught today the Dash 8. Mission right now, catch the Dash 8 while it's still in the Silver Meteor, Silver Star pool before it goes bye-bye and goes into permanent switching service either in Sanford, D.C. or wherever else they would require switchers, maybe Miami. So yeah, we have the Dash 8 back on again today. Let's get on with it.
Thank you.
All right, so that'll end it here from Kissimmee. Caught that dash 8 another time. I'm trying to catch them before they go away permanently, because I know that'll be harder to find once the Chargers come into service down here, because there's still one in Miami. I gotta keep that in the back of my head, and then when I come out the film Amtrak, is that's one more chance to catch that dash 8 before it goes away. So, yep, did that, caught it again, caught the Sunrail, did all that fun stuff. Update for the next month or two. I might not be able to upload some weeks because of work. March is looking like it's going to be a very busy month for me at work, so I will not probably be able to upload 1 or 2 weeks. I'll try and get some stuff out. I'll be live streaming at least once next month. And hope is that once April comes in, I'll be able to make some more videos. I'm starting to make some plans. Yeah, that's just be aware of that for the next month. I do have a plan for the first week of March. That is guaranteed. I do have a video in the works for that. And also I have been making plans for this summer. And I'm very excited about what we have for this summer. Alright, so that should really round it off. Thanks for watching. If you know somebody you think would enjoy it, please send it to them. I'd appreciate that, because I need the likes and the views and the subscriptions. Alright, thanks for watching.